Hi everybody, my name is Phan Mỹ Loan. This year I teach English 9. I want to talk something about the textbook English 9. There are 10 units in this textbook. Unit 1, a visit from a pen pal. Number 2, clothing. Number 3, a trip to the countryside. Number 4, learning a foreign language. Number 5, the media. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 units. You learn unit 1. A visit from a pen pal. Part 1, getting started. Part 2, listen and read. Before learning getting started, I want to ask you 6 pictures. Here, please tell me the name of these places. Kinh Hồn Temple. B, the Temple of Literature. The Temple of Literature. C is easy. Đồng Xuân Market. Yes. And how about D? The History Museum. And E, Cyber Food Store, the last, Hanoi Theater. Getting started. Now you work with a partner. When a foreign pen pal is coming to stay with you a week, what activity would you do during the visit? A foreign pen pal, he means a person you make friend with by writing letters or email. Bạn qua thư tín. Yes. For example, to me, if my friend is a foreign pen pal, I would take him or her to Kinh Hồn Temple. Or I would take him or her to the History Museum. Now, this is an online lesson. You don't have any partners here. You can call your friend and to practice with your friend getting started. Is it okay? Yes. Các bạn học ở đây giới thiệu về 6 bức tranh ha, về Việt Nam, đất nước của mình. Có rất nhiều nơi nổi tiếng ha, và đã giới thiệu đến những bạn nước ngoài đến thăm đất nước Việt Nam mình. Thì bạn tiếp tục ở đây, mấy bạn sẽ học tiếp phần listen and read, nói về bạn Lan và một người bạn qua thư tín của bạn Lan. Bạn sẽ tìm hiểu và bạn Lan sẽ dẫn bạn qua, bạn của mình, người nước ngoài sẽ đi đâu và người đó là người nước nào nhé. Before you learning listen and read, before you know about Lan and her friend, I want you to listen and check through our phone, but don't look at the book. Everybody close your book, please. Listen.
Unit 1. A visit from a pen pal. 2. Listen and read.
Lan's Malaysian pen pal, Razali Mariam, was staying with Lan last week. Mariam is from Kuala Lumpur. Mariam and Lan have been pen pals for over 2 years, and they correspond at least once every 2 weeks, but this was their first meeting. On Mariam's first day in Hanoi, Lan took her to Huan Kim Lake. Like Kuala Lumpur, Hanoi is a busy modern city. Mariam was really impressed by the beauty of the city and by the friendliness of its people. Over the next few days, the girls visited Ho Chi Minh's mausoleum, the History Museum, and the Temple of Literature, as well as many beautiful parks and lakes in Hanoi. On Friday, Mariam wanted to visit the mosque on Hang Luoc Street. Lan used to walk past the mosque on her way to primary school. However, this was Lan's first visit. She enjoyed the peaceful atmosphere while Mariam was praying. "I wish you had a longer vacation," Lan said to Mariam at the end of the week. Yes, I wish I had more time to get to know your beautiful country better. Len, would you like to come and visit me next summer? Mariam asked. That would be great. However, it seems very difficult for me to have a trip abroad. It all depends on my parents. Anyway, we'll keep in touch.
I will give you the key later. Now I explain some new words to you. Visit. Visit, verb, noun. Visit means to go to see a person or a place for a period of time. Visitor, noun. Visitor means a person who visits a person or a place. Với chương trình ở lớp 9 thì cô muốn giới thiệu mấy bạn từ điển để mấy bạn chú ý cách đọc và dấu nhấn của từ nhé. Từ điển thứ nhất, cô giới thiệu bạn từ điển Longman. Thì trong từ điển này có phần word family kể cả dấu nhấn, for example.
Visit, visit.
Word family nói về cụm từ gia đình, cụm gia đình. Các bạn đã học ở lớp 7, lớp 8. Ha. For example, now visit, visitor, visitation. And verb, visit, revisit. Từ điển thứ hai cô muốn giới thiệu với bạn Oxford Learner Dictionary Online. For example, visit. You look here, visit. Ở đây có hai vần ha bạn. Và bạn chú ý có dấu phẩy phía trước. Nó là dấu nhấn ở vần đầu.
Visit, 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 visit.
For example, visitor.
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 Visitor. Thăm viếng, người thăm viếng. Number two, pen pal, pen friend. Pen pal, again, a person you make friends with by writing letter or email. Number three, correspond. Correspond, verb. Correspondence, noun. Correspondent. Correspond here, to write letter or email to somebody and you receive letter or email from them. Trao đổi thư tín. Với từ correspond, cô muốn giới thiệu cho mấy bạn ở từ điển để mấy bạn làm quen tiếp tục ha.
Correspond.
Ở đây ba vần thì dấu nhấn các bạn thấy trước chữ dấu phẩy trước chữ s, nghĩa là nhấn ở cái vần ba này ha. Again.
Correspond. Correspondence.
Trao đổi thư tín. Number four, impress, verb, gây ấn tượng. Impression, noun. Impressive, adjective. Impressively, adverb. Number five, friendliness, noun. Friendliness means kind, pleasant behavior towards somebody. You like somebody you like or you want to help. Sự thân thiện. An adjective, friendly. Friendly adjective. Unfriendly, the antonym of friendly. Mosque. This is the mosque. Mosque. Ở đây cô chú ý bạn cách phát âm với từ mosque. Nào, thánh đường Hồi giáo.
Mosque.
Phát âm cuối âm ca k. Mosque. You be careful. Number seven, atmosphere, nào. Không khí bầu khí quyển, peaceful atmosphere, không khí yên tĩnh. Number A, rare, rare mean speak to God, especially to give thanks or ask for help. Rare. Với hai từ này cô cũng muốn giới thiệu từ điển một lần nữa để cho mấy bạn được rõ ha. Pray.
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 How about prayer?
Pray.
Pray.
Prayer.
Prayer.
Prayer. Prayer. Lời cầu khấn. Lời cầu khấn ha. Number 9, depend, dependence, now, independent, dependent, exactly, independent, keep in touch, giữ liên lạc, lose touch, mất liên lạc. Please again, visit, visitor, pen pal, correspond. Correspondence, correspondent, impress, impression, impressive, impressively, friendliness, friendly, unfriendly, mosque, atmosphere, peaceful atmosphere, rare, rare, depend, dependence, independence, dependent, independent, keep in touch, lose touch. Please listen again, listen and read once more. Open your book, please, everybody. Open your book.
Unit 1. A visit from a pen pal. 2. Listen and read.
Lan's Malaysian pen pal, Razali Mariam, was staying with Lan last week. Mariam is from Kuala Lumpur. Mariam and Lan have been pen pals for over 2 years, and they correspond at least once every 2 weeks, but this was their first meeting. On Mariam's first day in Hanoi, Lan took her to Huan Kim Lake. Like Kuala Lumpur, Hanoi is a busy modern city. Mariam was really impressed by the beauty of the city and by the friendliness of its people. Over the next few days, the girls visited Ho Chi Minh's mausoleum, the History Museum, and the Temple of Literature, as well as many beautiful parks and lakes in Hanoi. On Friday, Mariam wanted to visit the mosque on Hang Luok Street. Lan used to walk past the mosque on her way to primary school. However, this was Lan's first visit. She enjoyed the peaceful atmosphere while Mariam was praying. I wish you had a longer vacation, Lan said to Mariam at the end of the week. Yes, I wish I had more time to get to know your beautiful country better. Lan, would you like to come and visit me next summer? Mariam asked. That would be great. However, it seems very difficult for me to have a trip abroad. It all depends on my parents. Anyway, we'll keep in touch.
Now, I check true or false sentence A, B, C, D, and E. A. Razali Mariam is a Malaysian. Here. True or false? True. And B. On her second day in Hanoi, Lan took her to Huan Kim Lake. On first day, second day. So, false. And how about C? Mariam was really impressed by the beauty of Hanoi City. You look here. Yes. True. And sentence B. Lan used to walk past the church on her way to primary school. He walked past the mosque, not the church. So, false. Mariam wishes he had more time to get to know about Vietnam better. And here have more time to get beautiful, better. True. A, true. B, phone, and C, true, and D, phone. Sentence A and true. Please go on this exercise. Choose the correct option to complete the sentence. Number one, Lang and Mariam usually write to one another every A or B or C or D. And number two, Mariam was impressed because A, B, C or D. And number three, the girls went to C. A or B or C or D. And how about number four? You look at the book and you choose the correct answer, the correct option, please. 1 minute for you. Now please tell me, one, C, 2 weeks, yes. Number two, B, Hanoi people were friendly. And how about number three? On the above, it means A correct, B correct, and C correct. For the last, B, invite Lang to Kuala Lumpur. Now you learn, listen and read. You listen, you do, one, C. Number two, B. And number three, D. This means A correct, B and C are correct. Number four, B, yes. Please answer these questions. Number one, when was Mariam staying with Lang? And number two, how long have Mary and Lang been pen pals? Number three, is Kuala Lumpur a busy modern city? Number four, what did Lang do while Mariam was praying? You look at the book, look at the lesson and read and try to answer. I give you some minutes. Have you finished, everybody? One, she was staying with Lang last week. How about number two? They have been pen pal for over 2 years. How long? For over 2 years. Number three, yes or no, everybody? Yes, it is. And how about number four? She enjoyed the big fruits atmosphere while Mariam was praying. Please write down the new words through phone and choose the correct answer and answer the questions in your notebook. Các bạn viết hết tất cả bài vào vở nhé. Nếu mình viết chưa kịp thì sau giờ học này mấy bạn mở trở lại và viết bổ sung cho đầy đủ. Cái gì mấy bạn chưa hiểu rõ mấy bạn có thể liên hệ với cô ha. Cô giải thích. Các bạn đừng ngần ngại gì nhé. Now homework. Learn by heart all new words. chịu khó học từ mới, học word form ở lớp 9 thì cần phải học thuộc word form. Vì những cụm từ đó rất là khó, mình phải cố gắng để mình học nhiều lần để mới nhớ nè và để làm bài tập ha. Read the passage again. And you prepare for unit 1, speak, listen for next period. The lesson is over. Goodbye, everybody.